Vedi? Vedi?
Was introduced and this is the last year, and in fact you can no longer buy this model. We are still producing it, but only clients that have already bought it. So normally this is our main tour. So the clients, the first buy the model, they personalize it, they and then we go to the
GT championships, and this car here, the specific car, 2019 Daytona. And so all of the markings, the signs that you see here, they are the actual marks that the car got while running the race. And they were so the pipeline. There is a design introduction. So the Urus does not run naturally as Urus, but to look at the turbo engine.
How to give this car, which is a very different car from what Lamborghini was used to producing, to put it a comparable performance to that of a supercar. So this is not a simple SUV, it's a super SUV.
Thank you. place about.